Guys, I'm back in the lab, and this time I'm going to deconstruct another single of mine. The single is "Love" by me and AM Black, and I'll quickly show you how the approach on the song, with which part I started first, and yeah, all in all, show you how I made the track. So enjoy. So first up, when I started the track, I wanted to go like on a different approach, and I wanted to start the track a bit differently. So I began doing some weird shit on my piano. And with AM Black, I ended up with this. Next up, I have to admit I got a bit lazy and I randomly found some drum loops, some EDM drum loops, primarily as an inspiration. But I've kept them in there and aligned them to the song. So here they are. Then we found a killer sample from the 90s Diva House vocals packed with Chappriese. And we found this sample. And we pitched it down 7 semitones, and it turned out like this. Then AM Black had an idea for a bass line for the verse, and then I added a bass line for the drop. And this is the bass line for the verse. Then I did this bass line. Then it was time to record the vocals. Listen up. L-O-V-E, that's what's driving us insane. Let's not wait, yeah, come with me and say my name. Sung by your love and your beauty, that's a strike. I'll take your hand and we're always singing like. So after torturing you with my singing, we've come to the second part of the drop, I guess, if you want to call it like that. So, yeah. I divided the drop into two parts. The first part was this L-O-V-E thing, and then I had this na 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 singing, which kind of repeats itself over and over. And I've added some extra harmonies with it, did some synth layering, and yeah, just listen up. Never, never forget the ethics section, such as reverses, crashes, impacts, sub drops, and yeah, something like that. Or like this one, or a sweep up. This adds so much more excitement and texture to the song. And definitely more emotion when the drop is released, and also contributes to the build-up. Yeah. So, and mainly that's it. I did some arrangement things here and there, had a clear plan for the arrangement, and just put in some tiny melodies here and there with different synth sounds. But yeah, had a clear plan for it, and I roughly spent about, let me check. Oh, I can check it exactly. I spent 20 hours and 52 minutes on the track. Yeah, I still love the track because it was so emotional for me and so personal that I could share it with you guys. And yeah, and here you can listen to the track again. Just a second.
That's
what's driving us insane. Let's not wait. Yeah, come with me and say my name. Stung by your love and your beauty, that's a struggle. Take your hand and we're always singing like na 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 na. So yeah, that's it. Hope you did like the video. Hope you could get a little insight into my workflow. If you have any questions, leave them down in the comments. And be sure to tag some friends in the comments to spread love. Like in general, we need to spread some more love in this world right now. And yeah, just if you have any questions, tell them in the comments. And as always, stay awesome. If you have any video ideas for the next one, tell me. And see you soon. You're awesome. Bye.